This fall, the Marching Tigers present a show inspired by the magic of master illusionist and magnificent manipulator, Harry Houdini, the King of Cards. It's a program entitled, Now You See Me, Now You Don't. Part one features clarinet Elena Funk and flutes Alex Batista and Claire White. On the musical selections, This Could Populate, from Sherlock Holmes by Hans Zimmer, and Now You See Me, two main titles by Brian Tyler, and let's not forget our very own magician, the amazing, the wonderful, the fabulous Esteban Salas. Two feature flute soloist Claire Bryant on the Bridget Wickens version of I Put a Spell on You. In part three, we'll highlight our amazing percussion section and the incredible color guard in Codec by Zed. And in part four, we'll close featuring alto sax soloist Chance Hendrix and the entire cast on Frank Sinatra's rendition of Luck Be a Lady. Gentlemen, under the direction of drum majors Manny Gonzalez and Johnny Strevey, here are the RCC Marching Tigers!
Gentlemen, welcome to our show. It is my pleasure to introduce the one, the only, the great Houdini! Thank you.
Turn it out to the squad.
Guys and dogs. It's a song by Frank Lissa, and it's a story about a pair of dice.
City College.